This is a new YouTube channel with just over 1,000 YouTube subscribers. And the first YouTube video was uploaded just 3 months ago. If you listen closely, this channel has videos with text-to-speech voiceovers. But look, the videos on this channel have YouTube ads. So this channel is making money from YouTube even though it has text-to-speech voiceover. How is this possible? In this video, I will show you the best text-to-speech tool that I have come across which sounds close to a human voice and will also give a demo. You can decide whether you like that voice over mine. And importantly, what you need to do to be eligible for YouTube monetization if you are using text-to-speech voiceover for your YouTube channel. This text-to-speech tool is available in several languages, not just English. For the purpose of this video, I will use English. Let me first start with a demo of the robotic voice. Let me know what you think.
Hello everyone. You can also use text-to-speech and create YouTube videos like this. If you like my voice, can you please give this video a like?
I think this robotic voice sounds better than my voice. Which do you prefer? Leave a comment below. I would love to hear your feedback. You can also create similar voiceovers using text-to-speech for your YouTube videos. Keep watching, I will show you more about this. If you like to try this yourself, click the first link in the description below to get this at a discounted price. You will also get a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you don't lose anything by trying this out yourself. All you need to do is paste the text here, then choose the language. This text-to-speech program has about 23 odd languages or maybe even more. For each language, there are several voice types to choose from. To make the audio sound even more real to a human voice, you can add breathing, emphasize words, add pausing. You can also add a soft or loud voice, change the speaking speed, and so on. Once you have the text, this text-to-speech tool will auto-generate an artificial intelligence-based voice which is similar to a real human voice. How cool would it be to just paste the text and get a professional sounding voice?
My voice, or maybe a nice distinctive British voice like mine.
Or a friendly female voice like mine.
Unlike other text-to-speech software, you don't need to install anything. Everything is online, so you can use your mobile or tab and use this text-to-speech tool for YouTube videos. Now, this is important if you want to enable monetization for videos created with text-to-speech. So, pay close attention. I will show you what you need to do if you want to monetize YouTube videos. Most people that use text-to-speech software don't create original content and monetization is denied. To enable monetization on YouTube, you must follow the YouTube monetization guidelines. I will leave a link to this page in the description below. Specifically, they look to see if you have repetitive content and duplicate content. For example, if you take clips of videos and then create a video with a text-to-speech voice, you will not get monetized. Basically, create videos that are original and give value to someone that watches your videos. However, if you still want to make those compilation type videos but don't meet monetization criteria, you can still make money with YouTube videos without monetization. Watch this video next to learn those methods.